that's the decade I'd pick.
Fiona, I mean, Sammy saw pictures of your wedding day.
Why do you love Princess Diana, Auntie Sarah?
How'd you see that?
Molly's photo album. She has pictures of your wedding day.
Wow, that's so long.
How'd you get those?
I stalk you.
Oh.
Auntie, why do you love Princess Diana?
Well, we were the same age. We were the same. I was actually, when she started to come out into the public, the pictures and stuff, we looked very similar at the time.
Right.
And,
you did?
Oh, sure. Okay. I had the haircut before Diana.
I did.
I was thin and
Diana
tall.
Diana copied
we
you.
We were the same height, the same weight, the same color. Actually, I was a little thinner at that time because Diana was a little pudgier. Not that she was ever fat and had a problem because I thought she looked beautiful anyway. And we're the same age, the blonde hair, blue eye thing, and it turns out she was also anorexic when I was struggling through it, too. And so I just kind of, like, connected with her.
So wait, does it freak your husband out that you have a framed picture of her next to your bed looking down?
He's looking back thinking
it
that's me.
It actually helps him.
He thinks that's me.
It helps him to have a picture of Diana in bed.
He thinks that he's looking back, knowing that, you know, that's the way I used to look, hoping that I'll come back to that Diana look again. But
I'm so excited for you guys.